Good morning, students. How are you all? I hope you all are doing well. So today's lesson in VE value education is being different, right? In this, we will learn that everybody is different from each other, yet they all are beautiful, right? As you can see, that each finger of your hand is different from each other. Still, they are the part of your hand. They are the part of your hand. And overall, it's a part of your body. In similar way, we all are human being and we all are different from each other. Still, we are beautiful and we are human beings, right? We belong to one family, that is human being. So here is a small story. We will go through this story. So let's read out the story. Tom Thumb. The name of the story is Tom Thumb and it is a European folk tale. Tom Thumb was a tiny boy, only the size of a thumb. Okay, look at this picture. His name is Tom Thumb and he was a very tiny, he was very small, only the size of a thumb, right? One day, "Oh Tom, if only you were big like other boys, you could drive the horse cart for me." One day his father told him that if agar tum dusre bachcho ki tarah hote to aaj tum mere liye cart drive karte, right? You would have drive the cart for me. Then what did the Tom Thumb replied? "I may be small father, but I can also do things that the other boys can do." वैसे तो मैं छोटा हूँ, but मैं भी वो सारे काम कर सकता हूँ जो दूसरे कर सकते हैं. "Just watch me, I shall drive the horse cart today." Just watch me, मुझे देखो, मैं कैसे आपके लिए horse cart drive करता हूँ. "Put me on the top of the horse ear, mother, then he will be able to hear what I say. When I say stop, he will stop. When I say go, he will go." Then he asked his mother to put him near the horse ear, and so that the horse can hear him whenever he says stops to horse. Horse gets stopped, and whenever he will ask the horse to go, then he will go. One day, एक दिन टू मैन सॉ हिम. लुक एट हियर, दिस टू मैन सॉ हिम व्हाइल ही वाज ड्राइविंग द हॉर्स कार्ट. हाउ डिफरेंट ही लुक्स, इट विल बी ग्रेट टू हैव हिम इन अवर सर्कस. सो दे डिसाइडेड टू ऑफर हिम अ जॉब इन अ सर्कस. सो दे आस्क हिम दैट कैन यू कम विद अस इन अ सर्कस. लुक एट दिस पिक्चर, देन इज पिक्चर. "Please can I go with them, father?" Tom Thumb asked permission from his father to go with these two men. Father looked sad. "All right, Tom, if you want to go, I won't stop you." Father was very sad and he said that if you want to go, you can go. After a few days, "I am so bored, I miss the farm and my parents." So Tom left the circus. After a few days, Tom gets so bored that he started missing his farm and his parents. So he left the circus. On his way back to the farm, some thieves saw him. When he was going back to his farm, some thieves saw him, right? They started chatting that, "Look at this tiny fellow, let's catch him, he can work for us." They started talking that, "Look at this man, he's so tiny, he will be useful for us, he can work for us." Soon they caught Tom. "We want you to go through that little window into the house and steal something. Then after seeing him, the both thieves catch him and they ask him to go through the little window into the house and steal something for them. "But I don't want to steal, it is not right." What did the Tom Thumb reply? That he don't want to steal anything because according to him, stealing is not a good habit. "If you don't if you do not climb inside the house, we will put you in a small box forever. Then the thief said to him that if he will not work for them, they will put that Tom Thumb in a small box where he will be staying forever. So he got scared. Tom Thumb got scared. So Tom climbed in through the window. How much money do you want? So he climbed into the window and started shouting like this. How much money do you want? How much money do you want? The thieves were saying to him, shh, shh, don't shout. The people in the house woke up, thief, thief. After hearing the Tom Thumb, the people inside the house, they woke up and they also started shouting, chor, chor, thief, thief, right? Let's run or we will get caught. The thieves ran away. After, when the owner of the house got up, both the thieves run away from the house, run away, and they thought that if they will not run, they will be get caught. If I don't run away, I will get caught too. I will go back to my parents. Then Tom Thumb also thought that if he will not get run away, then he will be caught. So he also run from that place. Tom returned home. We are happy to have you back home. After Tom returned home, his father was very happy. His parents were very happy to see him. I may be different from other boys because I am small, but I can do many things too. Then Tom Thumb said, maybe I am very different from others, but I can also do many big things. I am different from each other. We are because we are different from each other. When we are different, we possess some good qualities and some bad qualities, right? But we should always focus on our good qualities. So, Tom Thumb was very different, but he can do many good things, right? Now come to the exercise part. Let's think and answer. Question number one. In what ways was Tom different from other boys? In what ways? Tom was very small in size. He was just like a thumb in size. How did Tom drive the cart? How did Tom drive the cart? He asked his mother to put him near the horse ear so that he will be able to hear what Tom Thumb will say. What did the thieves want Tom to do? Thieves want, now look at here. Thieves want him to go through the little window into the house and steal some things for them, right? How did Tom stop the thieves from stealing? How did Tom stop the thieves from stealing? He started shouting, how much money do you want? How much money do you want? And after that, the people inside the house woke up by shouting, how much money do you want? He made the people inside the house to woke up. Please go through this video. Read out the story, listen the video and go through the question and answers.